بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear viewers, sisters and brothers, and especially you, dear reciters, welcome to the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran from Safir TV. As every Monday, we are live from 7 p.m. till 8 p.m. London time. And I wish you enjoy watching this live program. So the first part of our program, as every program at the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran, is recitation of one page of the Holy Quran in tarteel, and then a short recitation in tahqeeq. We are delighted in this program to have, inshallah, two young reciters, one of them from Egypt, Ustad Sheikh Mahmood, Kamal and Najjar, and inshallah we will listen from him after our break. And as well from UK, we have another young reciter, brother Ahmed Reza, Alizai, and inshallah we'll listen from him and we'll have talk with him as well. So stay with us until the end of our program. You have from Egypt a very young reciter, a sheikh from Egypt, which is the land and the region of the recitation of the Holy Quran. And as well from London, we have another young reciter. So open your Quran. I'm going to recite page number 20 in Quran with the font of Uthman Taha. From Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 127 till 134, page number 20. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَاعِدَ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَاعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ. ربنا وجعلنا مسلمين لك ومن ذريتنا أمة مسلمة. ربنا وجعلنا مسلمين لك ومن ذريتنا أمة مسلمة لك وأرنا مناسكنا وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. ربنا وبعث فيهم رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياتك ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة ويزكيهم إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم. ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم إلا من سفه نفسه ولقد اصطفيناه في الدنيا وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين. إذ قال له ربه أسلم قال أسلمت لرب العالمين. ووصى بها إبراهيم بنيه ويعقوب يا بني إن الله اصطفى لكم الدين فلا تموتن
فلا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون أم كنتم شهداء إذ حضر يعقوب الموت إذ قال لبنيه ما تعبدون من بعدي قالوا نعبد إلهك وإله آبائك إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق قالوا نعبد إلهك وإله آبائك إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق إلها واحدا ونحن له مسلمون تلك أمة قد خلت لها ما كسبت ولكم ما كسبتم ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون صدق الله العلي العظيم
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرج محمد وآل محمد For tahqeeq, I'm going to recite page number 531, Surah Ar-Rahman, from the beginning of Surah Ar-Rahman until ayah number 16. So please open your Quran. Please go to page number 531, Surah Ar-Rahman, from the beginning, ayah number 1 till ayah number 16. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا والأرض وضعها للأنام بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم
الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان والأرض والحب ذو العصف والريحان والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء كذبان خلق الإنسان من صلصال وخلق الجن من مارج من نار وخلق خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجن من فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان والأرض والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجن من فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان صدق الله العلي العظيم
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم الشريف. Thank you very much, dear viewers. We are due for a short break, and after short break we have two guest reciters. One of them is from Egypt, Sheikh Ustaz Mahmood Kamal and Najjar, and from here a great reciter, brother Ahmed Reza Alizai. We'll see you after short break. Thank you very much.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear viewers, sisters and brothers, and especially you, dear reciters, welcome back to the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran from Safir TV. As every Monday, we are live from 7 p.m. till 8 p.m. And now, alhamdulillah, we are in the second part of our program. Very delighted to have with us two reciters. One of them with us here in London, in Safir TV channel, in the studio, and another reciter in Egypt. I don't know, maybe he's in Cairo or any other cities. Sheikh Ustaz Mahmood, Kamal and Najjar. But here we are delighted to have a very stylish reciter, brother Ahmed Reza Alizai. We take this opportunity to say salam to him, and then inshallah we'll go and have conversation with Mahmoud Najjar from Egypt. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brother Alizai.
Assalamu alaikum. How are you, akhi?
Alhamdulillah. Welcome to our program, The Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran. You have your mic and your camera. You can introduce yourself to our dear viewers. Say salam to our dear viewers and introduce yourself, please.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Ahmed Reza Alizai, and I've been living in London for 15 years now.
MashaAllah. You pronounce Alizai, yeah?
Alizai.
Very good. MashaAllah. So we say Alizai, okay, yeah. As it is usual. MashaAllah. Good. So, brother Alizai, any reciter, they are coming here or they call us, they have a specific gift for us. For me, for our program, for all our dear viewers, do you have any specific program or specific gift specifically on this hot weather in London?
I would like to recite surah for you.
Okay, so which surah do you want to recite for us, for our dear viewers?
Surah Takbir, ayah number 10 started.
Okay, so could you say the page number as well?
Page number 586.
Okay, dear viewers, brother Ahmed Reza Alizai, as he pronounced, is going to recite for us Surah Al-Takwir from ayah number 10. وَإِذَا الصُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ. Yes? Please open your Quran and accompany him with a very nice recitation. Go ahead, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذا الصحف نشرت وإذا السماء كشطت وإذا الجحيم سعرت وإذا الجنة أزلفت علمت نفس ما أحضرت فلا أقسم بالخنس الجوار الكنس والليل إذا عسعس والصبح إذا تنفس فلا أقسم بالخنس الجوار الكنس والليل إذا عسعس والصبح إذا تنفس إنه لقول رسول ذي قوة عند ذي العرش مكين مطاع ثم أمين
الله أكبر ما شاء الله
وَمَا صَاحِبُكُمْ بِمَجْنُونَ وَلَقَدْ رَآهُ بِالْأُفُقِ الْمُبِينِ وَمَا هُوَ عَلَى الْغَيْبِ بِضَنِينٍ وَمَا هُوَ بِقَوْلِ شَيْطَانٍ رَجِيمٍ فَأَيْنَ تَذْهَبُونَ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا ذِكْرٌ لِلْعَالَمِينَ لِمَنْ وما هو بقول شيطان رجيم فأين تذهبون
الله أكبر
إن هو إلا ذكر إن هو إلا ذكر للعالمين لمن شاء منكم أن يستقيم وما تشاء صدق الله العلي العظيم
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم أحسنتم ما شاء الله very nice recitation you remembered us remind us as well of the recitation of the greatest reciter in Egypt, Ustad Abdul Basit.
Thank you.
Alayhi al-Rahma, inshallah. Thank you very much. Very nice recitation. Inshallah, we'll have many questions from you. Now, we go to the land where you recited one of the nice recitation here from Surah Al-Takwir, from the land of many teachers, many asatidha, especially Abdul Basit, and also many others, Shahad Muhammad Anwar. Mustafa Ismail, many others. We go and say salam to one of the youngest reciters in Egypt, brother Sheikh Ustad Mahmood al-Najjar. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Sheikhna.
Alaykum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Kayfa ahwalakum, Mawlana?
Bi khair, barakallahu
fiik. MashaAllah.
Kayfa
al-hal? Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. So, مولانا يعني أنا ممكن أحكي شوية بالإنجليزي وشوية بالعربي نعم
تفضل يا حبيب تفضل
okay I take this opportunity dear viewers to say salam to one of the greatest reciter the youngest reciter from Egypt brother Mahmood Kamal al-Najjar as you see his nice name Sheikh Mahmood Kamal al-Najjar from Egypt مولانا ممكن أن تعرف نفسك إلى مشاهدينا الكرام
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته أخوكم محمود كمال النجار من دولة مصر
من أي مدينة؟
العمر 27 عاما
ما شاء الله
أدرس في جامعة الأزهر في ماجستير الدعوة الإسلامية قسم الأديان والمذاهب والآن أعمل بلجنة الفتوى بالمحافظة
أحسنتم
وتعلمت القرآن منذ يعني أكمل التعريف يعني أكمل؟
إيه نعم 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 أوكي أنا شوية أترجم لي باللغة الإنجليزية. Our great reciter Mahmood Kamal and Najjar, he's from Egypt and he is 27 years old and he is studying at the University of Al-Azhar. Okay, Maulana, ممكن بدأت أنتم بقراءة القرآن يعني إذا ممكن نحن نستفيد مشاهدينا نستفيد من قراءتكم شوية بال قراءة القرآن أي مكان في القرآن الكريم وأي سورة ممكن
أي شيء أنت تريد يعني أقرأ أي شيء
كما تريد أنتم من فضلكم
أبدأ
أي مكان
أي مكان درست أم تريد للتلاوة
نحن نريد أن نستمع قراءتكم
نعم 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 كم المدة
خمس دقيقة
نعم نعم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يا رحمن الرحيم
إن للمتقين مفازا
الله الله الله
على وكواعب أترابا
الله
وكأسا دهاقا
الله ما شاء الله
إن للمتقين مفازا حدائق كواعب أسرابا وكأسا دهاقا
الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله أحسنتم
لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله احسنتم احسنتم
رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما الرحمن لا يملكون منه خطابا
الله 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 الله
يوم يقوم
الله
يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا لا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن وقال
الله 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 يزيدك ما شاء الله ما شاء الله
ذلك اليوم الحق
الله الله الله
فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه مآبا
الله
إنا أنذرناكم عذابا قريبا
الله
يوم ينظر المرء ما قدمت يداه.
الله.
ويقول الكافر يا ليتني كنت ترابا.
الله.
إنا أنذرناكم عذابا قريبا ينظر المرء ما قدمت يداه ويقول الكافر يا ليتني كنت ترابا.
الله الله الله، جميل جميل ما شاء الله. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم. أحسنتم ما شاء الله شيخ وأستاذ محمود كمال النجار، ما شاء الله جدا جميل جدا.
شكرا.
جميل
أحسنتم.
أحسنتم ما شاء الله. مولانا، when did you first, when and where did you first start the recitation of the Holy Quran؟ متى وأين أنتم بدأت بتلاوة القرآن الكريم؟
أنا تعلمت القرآن منذ حوالي 18 عاما.
18؟
نعم، وبدأت التلاوة منذ 19 عاما قبل أن أختم القرآن يعني.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله.
وسمعت كثيرا من القراء مثل الشيخ محمود، الشيخ سعيد عبد الصمد الزناتي، الشيخ شحات محمد أنور،
أحسنتم،
الشيخ محمد عمران، وهكذا تعلمت منهم المقامات. وهكذا بعد أن كبرت في السن تعلمت المقامات على يد الأستاذ الدكتور طه محمد عبد الوهاب.
أوكي ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Very good. So أنا أترجم شوية بالإنجليزي مولانا. Our great Sheikh, Sheikh Mahmood Kamal al-Najjar, he started recitation, I mean, technically, professionally, 10 years ago. So he is right now about 27 years old. And he started about 16 years, when he was 16 or 17 years. And alhamdulillah, he had this ability to listen to the recitation of many other reciters, especially as he mentioned Shahad Muhammad Anwar and many other reciters. And of course, he had, of course, one of the good professors of him is Taha Abdul Wahab, who is one of the famous reciters and the teachers in the level of, in the method of voice and tune. Ahsantum. شكرا لكم شكرا لكم مولانا. Another question. Who was your first teacher? Do you remember who was your first teacher? من هو الأستاذك الأول؟
الشيخ شحاد محمد أنور.
أحسنتم. Okay, الشيخ شحاد محمد أنور was his first reciter. Another question. How did you learn the melodies? كيف أنتم تعلمت الألحان؟
أنا تعلمت بداية من السماع لأغلب القراء مثل الشيخ شحاد محمد أنور، الشيخ الزناتي، الشيخ مصطفى إسماعيل، الشيخ رغب غلوة، الشيخ سيد متولي عبد العال، كثيرا من السماع. وبعد ذلك ذهبت إلى تعليم الكورس عند الأستاذ طه محمد عبد الوهاب لكي أتعلم تعليم أكاديمي.
ما شاء الله.
فكانت البداية من السماع وبعد ذلك تعليم نظري.
أحسنتم. Okay, as Sheikh Mahmood Kamal al-Najjar is mentioning that he started first with the listening of the recitation of famous reciters like Shahad Muhammad Anwar and Mustafa Ismail and many other reciters. And then he went to one of the famous teachers, one of the famous scholars in the field of voice and tune, Ustaz Taha Abdul Wahab. And from here, I will mention that definitely we'll have one conversation with Ustaz Taha Abdul Wahab as well, inshallah. Another question we'll ask from our great teacher and Ustaz Mahmood Kamal and Najjar. And definitely, dear viewers, he showed how strong is the recitation in Egypt. And mashallah, in this age, he was really good. We will ask about his profession, what is his profession, inshallah. Ustaz Mahmood Kamal al-Najjar, what is your profession? What do you do exactly? Mawlana, ma hiya mihnatuk? Maza ta'amal an ayna ta'amal? Ayna tashtagul antu?
Ana a'amal fi al-Azhar al-Sharif. ماجستير والآن في الفتوى لجنة الفتوى.
أحسنتم.
مشيخة الأزهر الشريف.
Okay, so his career is starting at the university, huge university of Al Azhar, and he is studying at that part specifically in the. مولانا ممكن أن تقول في أي فرع أنت تشتغل في جامعة الأزهر؟
الفتوى والوعظ والإرشاد.
أحسنتم. Okay. In the field of fatwa. Very good.
الدعوة.
Okay. Good. Another question we'll have from Sheikh Mahmoud Najjar. What is your recommendation for our reciters, for our dear reciters? مولانا ما هي توصياتكم لقراء القرآن الكريم؟
بداية ندعو أغلب ندعو قراء العالم الإسلامي أجمع في مصر والعالم الإسلامي كله أن يتقوا الله في تلاوتهم وأن يبتغوا في تلاوتهم وجه الله سبحانه وتعالى وأن يتعلموا العلم من الحديث الصحيح وأن يذهبوا لتعليم القرآن الكريم لحفظ القرآن الكريم أولا وتعليم المقامات ثانيا وتعليم التفاسير لمعاني القرآن الكريم لأن هذا أبلغ توصيل المعاني والتعبيرات القرآنية للمستمعين والجمهور ولقلب الجمهور خاصة.
أحسنتم. Okay.
هذا يعني.
The main point, أستاذ محمود نجار is mentioning is تقوى. The reason and the specifically mentioning his point, which is about taqwa, that the oral recitation, everything should be recited. Specifically in the sense of piousness, so we should be pious while recitation of the Holy Quran, and as well taking care of specifically attending the lessons of the shuyukh, of the asatidha, of the teachers of the Holy Quran, and as well good relation with the audience. Maulana, another question: what is your favorite melody? Ma huwa لحنك المفضل مولانا العزيز
مقام الراس ومقام البياتي
مقام الراس ومقام بياتي the melody of
كثير الراس. يعني نحب المقامات كثيرا يعني
yes. مولانا نعم كلش يعني جميل ولكن يعني انت تحب مقام الراس والبياتي نعم his favorite melody is مقام بياتي and راس and final question from him is who is your favorite reciter? من هو القارئ المفضل لك مولانا؟
شيخنا الحبيب رحمة الله عليه شهاد محمد أنور.
أحسنتم ما شاء الله. And شيخ شهاد محمد أنور is his favorite reciter. مولانا شكرا لكم وإن شاء الله أريد يعني خاصا أريد وكلنا يعني في قناة سفير نريد أن يعني نزوركم إن شاء الله في قناة إن شاء الله حاضرا وياي إن شاء الله هذا يعني برايتنا وإن شاء الله آمالنا
نسعد بكم إن شاء الله
شكرا لكم مولانا العزيز إن شاء الله نستفيد من قراءاتكم في برامج أخرى إن شاء الله شكرا لكم
إن شاء الله شكرا لكم شكرا
إن شاء الله نراكم Thank you very much يا أستاذ شيخ محمود كمال النجار from Egypt He was really a good reciter, and he recited very nicely part of Surah An-Naba from ayah number 31 till ayah number 40. He recited very nicely, and he showed how recitation is important in Egypt. Now we come back to London. We come back to Safir TV here in our studio with our brother Ali Ahmed Reza Alizai. How was his recitation?
Beautiful, beautiful.
Beautiful, yes.
Yes. Yes.
Did you enjoy it?
Very much. Very
we
much.
Enjoyed as well your recitation.
Thank you.
You recited
much.
Very nicely. You Thank remembered you. Us, Abdul Basit.
Thank you.
Rahmah. Good. When did you first start the recitation of the Holy Quran?
I started learning Quran from age of eight.
Eight.
8 years old.
Do you remember who was your first teacher?
Unfortunately not.
Unfortunately not. No. Why?
Good. Because second teacher. I remember my school.
Your school. Where was your school?
In Mashhad, Madrasa Jafari.
Mashhad, Madrasa Jafari. Where do you come from originally? Sorry to ask you this.
We are from Afghanistan, Kandahar.
Kandahar.
Yes.
MashaAllah, very good. You know, Kandahar is famous with a very nice fruit. You know, what is that fruit?
Anar.
Anar.
Yeah.
What's called? Pomegranate, yes?
Yes.
Good. I wish you enjoy eating pomegranate when you go to Kandahar.
Yeah.
So you are originally from Afghanistan, from Kandahar. But you lived in Iran.
I lived in Iran. I was born in Iran, lived in Iran.
Good. So your first school was in Mashhad.
That's right.
You know, Mashhad has very famous reciters.
Okay.
Good. Alhamdulillah. So you don't remember your first teacher?
No, unfortunately.
Your second teacher?
Unfortunately.
Third? Good. Okay. how do you practice the recitation of the Holy Quran?
While I'm driving mostly.
MashaAllah.
When I'm driving and I'm alone, I just recite.
And what about if someone is with you, like you?
If someone
you
is
married,
with
you're
me,
married, yes.
Yeah.
If your wife is with you or your kids.
If someone is with me, then we talk about other stuff. But when I'm alone, mostly.
Just you listen.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
And you repeat, or what do you do? The reaction? You just listen, or?
No, I listen at the beginning. After like listening, I do recitation myself, and also practice a lot of breathing.
Good,
mashallah. Long. Recitations, I liked doing that.
How did you learn the tajweed and melodies?
I listened to Abdul Basit a lot. That's
so you learned through that. It's like as Najjar mentioned, you learn as, I mean, Sama'i, you listen, yes?
Yes, from listening.
Good. And do you participate in any Quranic sessions or no?
Not now.
Not?
Not now, no.
In your family, do you have any brothers or sisters, they are reciters of the Holy Quran?
Yes, my older brother, he's a very good reciter.
What's his name, if you don't mind?
His name is Haji Amayun Alizai.
Haji Amayun Alizai. We say salam to him if he's watching this program. Good. So he's a good reciter, yes?
Yes.
Inshallah, we'll invite him as well in one of our
Inshallah.
Sessions. Good. So what is your favorite melody?
Hijaz.
You like Hijaz?
Yes, Hijaz.
Good, good, good.
Especially the way Abdul Basit.
The way Abdul Basit is reciting. Good. And who is your favorite reciter?
Abdul Basit, number one. After is Mustafa Ismail.
So you first prefer Abdul Basit and then?
Mustafa Ismail. Yeah.
What is your recommendation to our dear viewers, to reciters?
My recommendation is that they should practice it. Understanding the meaning of the Quran. So don't just read it blindly, not understanding what it's saying. Learn the translation and recite with the translation in your mind.
Okay, what's your goal, what do you have for your future? Because every person has something for their future. What is Quran for your future? What do you want to have with Quran?
Inshallah, one day I would like to start tafsirin the Quran.
Good.
Yeah.
Which is very important, yes?
Yes, very, very important, I think.
And what about memorization?
Memorization, I only memorize the parts which I'm going to recite.
Okay. But you didn't memorize any parts?
Not professionally.
Good, good, good. Do you have any kids?
I have two children. One is 4 years old. And one is 1 year old.
Do you work with them, specifically with the 4 years old? Do you work with him or her in the recitation of the Holy Quran, or no? You haven't started.
I haven't started yet. He's not very good talker.
Okay.
Yeah, he's slow learner.
Okay.
When talking, yeah.
Good.
He likes to run around a lot.
Good. I wish all the best for you, for your family, for your wife, and for your brothers, for all people, and your teachers as well. And I wish next time when you come, you remember your teacher, okay?
Inshallah.
Good. And call Mashhad and find who was your first
inshallah.
Teacher. So on behalf of our program, The Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran and Safir TV, there's a gift for you, brother Ahmed Reza Alizai. I wish
Jazakumullah khair. Inshallah. Thank you very much.
All barakat with you. Dear viewers, we were very happy tonight to have with us two good reciters, one of them from Egypt, brother Mahmood Kamal al-Najjar. A very nice recitation he did from Surah An-Naba, starting from Inna lil-Muttaqina Mafaza until the end, and as well from Surah At-Takwir, brother Ahmed Reza Alizai. Maybe next week you would be our guest reciter. So if you think that you can come here and be with us, so you can call in. And inshallah, we'll be at your service. I wish all the best for you. We'll see you inshallah next week. Iltimas dua. Thank you very much.